These are the tags that we use to track these animals virtually all around the world. And these are fin mounted on the first dorsal fin of the shark. The tag is held up here. We have the four little eye holes in which nylon through bolts go through the fin, with this antenna sticking as high as we can get it off the animal. We want it high up because these little copper discs here, there's one here on the bottom and one here on the side, this is what basically tells the tag when to turn off and when to turn on. So when that upper copper disc breaks the surface of the water, the tag turns on because it knows the tag is partially airborne and can communicate with the satellites. The tag turns on and begins sending out its signal. This animal has to break the surface with this tag in order for us to get a location. The tag life is 5 years, and what we've seen is with some other animals that we've tagged many, many years ago, is the tag package actually falls off after a period of time, which is good. You don't want the tag to remain on indefinitely when you only have a battery life of 5 years. The bolts kind of begin to rust out underwater, they lose their integrity and the tag package falls off, and the animal's fin seems to heal up relatively easily.